Idaho State Police are investigating a crash slowing traffic on South Yellowstone Highway in Idaho Falls. A concrete truck hit the rear end of a potato semi-trailer. It was coming the other direction through the intersection of 65th South. Police are investigating which driver is at fault. The southbound lanes were closed while they cleaned up the accident. No one was injured in this crash.